My name is Kim. I'm a shy and timid girl. I am a loner, they say, and I guess they're right. I am known in school as the mute girl, since I rarely speak. I have no friends. I wish I have. But things started to change. And it all started because of this one. This is my story. I don't care. Yes, deep inside, it still hurts. Well, until this ordinary girl arrived. I wanted to shake her hand. I wanted to say, stop, don't go. But I'm afraid to do it. Still, I'm happy I'd actually talk to someone for a minute. I hope I can meet her again. But now, I have to face the unending pathetic bullies. I'm afraid to fight them. Book. Guess where I found it? Of course, in the trash can.
Sorry. So what are you doing? Oh, let me see. Wow, goosebumps. You like this?
would you buy this?
Oh yeah, you can talk. I'm sorry, I'm not aware of that. Thank you. So, what's your name? I mean, do you have any ID? This one? So you're...
If I lay here.